wondered how is it going to feel once you wear it, and what is the difference really that you see between a shirt which is doesn't have a stitch on it and a shirt which is glued on, like this one, you know. And if you see, I don't know, if somebody's wearing a shirt with a stitch on it, if we can see their shirts, anybody who's got stitches on their shirts, you will see that shirt pucker up because of the stitching.
Kind of wrinkles that pucker.
Yeah, if you see it, there are no wrinkles. And there's no puckering that happens. And that's quite cool. And in fact, the fabric is really comfortable. Right. And you can really, I'm feeling great in it. And I'm really, really happy that I have this limited edition shirt and one of the few. And they make, what, only 100 shirts, the manufacturer?
So not only is it the first shirt which is stitchless, you also become the first man to wear a stitchless shirt.
Yeah,
I haven't got a stitchless shirt yet.
Wow. Yeah.
Well,
yeah, yeah. So, I mean, actually, that's true. I'm the first man to wear a stitchless shirt. अभी तो तीन रिलीज हो गए मेरे तीनों तीर छोड़ दिए मैंने और सही गए और तो अब बस थोड़ा आराम कर रहा हूँ दूसरे लोगों को अपने तीर चलाने दीजिए उसके बाद वापस मैदान पे आएंगे बहुत बढ़िया लग रहा है मेरे ख्याल से ये बहुत ही बढ़िया फिल्म होगी ऋतिक की और क्रिश बहुत ही बढ़िया लग रही है मैंने भी कुछ ऐसे पढ़ा कि आसाराम बापू के किरदार में मुझे लेना चाहेंगे मगर मेरे ख्याल से मेरे ख्याल से बहुत मेहनत करनी पड़ेगी Well, I'm sorry I cannot comment on that because I haven't seen Lunchbox, but I've heard wonderful things about the film and I'm really looking forward to going and seeing it. And I mean, Irfan is a dear friend of mine. We've just done a film together. And whichever film goes, I think from India to the Oscars, we should support it and be proud of it.
Most definitely.
I think... conscious ho gaye log, you know, people like to look after themselves, how they present themselves to people outside. I think most importantly, agar aap fit ho, aapki jo bhi style ho, aap casual ho, formals mein aap aur comfortable ho, wo aapki ada hai, aapki style hai, aur us hisab se, I guess, everybody just develops that. No, it's not like that. After Satyagraha, I mean, all my films have a meaning somewhere, and I hope that they do, and that's what I work towards. But yeah, it's not like that. I mean, the films are the choices that I make.